Hello friends, my name is Viraj. Today I would like to show how to use balloon pop-up extender control in ASP.NET. It is a part of an Ajax tool. So let us begin with our tutorial. So open your Visual Studio, go to the file, new website, just add a folder with the name website 6. Yeah, okay. Go to the solution explorer, right click, add new item, add in web form, and your web form name is default.axpi. Just simply add it. This is your coding part. Let's go to the design part. Here go to the toolbox. Here you can see a tab name Ajax. Just select it and simply add a toolkit script manager. Just simply add it. I require two labels and one text box and a balloon pop-up extender control. So just simply add a label control. Go to the standard. Just simply add it. Here is your first label control. Right click, go to the property, enter your text. Enter name, just simply design it as per your requirement, whatever you want, you just select it. What sort of design you like, just simply use it. If you want a bold, then just use that bold. Now enter one second control, that is a text box control. Just simply add it, right click, go to the property, design whatever you want, just simply design it. What sort of design you require. Yeah, another add and one more label control. Just right click, go to the property, right here, please enter your full name. Just design it out. Whatever you want, just simply use it. Yeah. Now go to your source part. And after the two breaks, just simply go to the toolbox. Go to the Ajax tab. And simply add your balloon pop-up extender control. So this is your control. So go to the design part. Here you can see it. Just right click, go to the property and select your balloon pop-up control ID, that is on label 2, balloon size I want in medium, and balloon style in cloud, and to target it, it should be target on my text box 1, sorry little bit, text box 1. Yeah, it's okay. Now simply view in browser. So click on your text box. So this is a cloud format. It shows a balloon pop-up message or an extender that please enter your full name. So in this way you can use this, or just write, just go to your balloon extender control and just erase this. And if you want to change your balloon style, see, just go to the property. If you want a balloon style with a rectangle, and then again give the target to text box 1 and simply browse it and click on your text box. It is in the rectangular form. The balloon style is in the rectangular form. You can use in the custom form or balloon format or a cloud format or rectangular format, whatever you want, you can use this. So hope you like this video. Please share it, view it, subscribe it. Bye.